You're going to pray seriously. Because you're going to put this place in time to me. God showed me last night. It's not even last night, this morning. A big warehouse. In that big warehouse, warehouse, somebody was moving there to collect a sheet, so I followed him on. So when I entered the warehouse, the whole wall was very, very old, but full of gifts. But around those gifts, there was grass. Very fast.
Isaiah 57, verse 20. But the wicked are like the troubled, it cannot rest, whose spirit cast up mine and death.
Repeat it again.
But the wicked are like the troubled sea, when it cannot rest.
I hear it. The wicked are like what? Like the sea. Their life is full of struggles. They don't want you to start. They don't want to give your family a breathing space. Because they know if they give a breathing space, something good will come out of the family. So any wicked man and wicked people in your family,
saith my God to the wicked. Hallelujah.
Amen. Lift up to hands. There is no peace. Tonight, their kingdom, there shall not be peace. Any power holding, there shall be no peace.
Peace! Reform every kingdoms are setting on fire. Kingdoms are setting on fire. Look up to him. Look up to him. Young man, you are from where? Abel State. Abel State. So invited you. Your wife. Who is your wife? Hallelujah. I'm not seeing you, my chicken. So I want you to pray. You are not going to end halfway. So any man that wants to stop you, heaven will destroy them by fire. Heaven will destroy them. You are destiny child. But they are after you. Family, your family. So you are going to pray. For every power fighting me, fighting your greatness, let us see you in Nigeria.
Against my
love, against my
church,
against our
church,
against our
church,
by
the
name
of
in. As you are going, you are dropping it and move.
Jesus, you know they use me, play.